Since the July 4th weekend, people in upstate New York are able to use ride-sharing services now. And I know one of your concerns was closing the loophole that would have allowed sex criminals to
would have allowed anybody,
drive.
Anybody, no matter what their background was. Right. We wanted to make sure that there was truly a way to check their backgrounds to make sure you're not in some rural area in Onondaga County and you're picked up by somebody who's had sex charges and sex-related convictions. And so I wanted to make sure fingerprinting was done and to make sure that just like if you're going to hire somebody at a very sensitive area, with kids, for example, you want to do fingerprints to make sure we're not letting someone into abuse others. And that was not the way it was originally drafted, but finally we got it done. And I think people are safer now by when someone drives up to their, wherever they are to get a ride, to know that they've at least been fingerprinted and checked to make sure that this is a reliable person that's not going to be in any way violent.